Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, Opie. How are you? This is Opie's new house. We got this little playpen for him to keep him in when we go to work. That expands to be a lot bigger. So he's got a little condominium in there. Don't you got all your little toys? Huh? Okay. Anyway, I received a package from Germany. Okay. From Germany, from Mr. Patrick. And I've removed the label so no addresses are on there. Now, I haven't opened the box yet. I've gotten it to the point where I can open it. I've removed the tape. So you'll be seeing exactly what I'm seeing for the first time. All right. Well, look at that. Something for Opie. Okay. Opie, you got a present. Oh, he's in his little home. There you go. Opie, you got a present. Let's see what you got. Okay. Oh. Some kind of a dog biscuit. Nice. All right. Cool. Thank you very much. And what else is in here? Opie, you're snapping like a toy. What else? Barbecue. Barbecue smoked bacon style grills. Huh. Interesting. No sugar, 3% fat. Nice. Opie, look at this, huh? What's that? Does that smell good? Can you smell that, huh? Yeah, we'll give you some of that later. All right, what else we got? Let's see, this is for Tomoko. Okay. Oh, this looks like... I know what this is. I've seen these before. This is chocolate. Damn it, I can't have chocolate. Oh, look at this. Lindt Chocolate. Very nice. Macaroons. Nice. Oh, my God. Oh, it looks so good. Oh, I can't have any. Oh, well. Tomoko, enjoy that. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you very much. And then, something for Big Jim. Now, let's see what we got here for Mr. Mully. Oh, I can see the bicycle logo. Somebody got me some cards. Look out, Opie. Let's see here. Wow, dude, seriously. One pack would have been enough. You went way overboard. Six packs? Wow. Oh, I need scissors. Hold on. Okay, I shut the camera off for a second to do this. Let's see here. Alright, what do we got? Alright, the Civil War and the U.S. Presidents. Oh, guess what, Patrick? I have these. But I've opened mine, so that's good. Now I've got packs that aren't opened. Okay, let's see here. Feudal Ninja. No, I don't have that one. Oh, check these out. The Metal Deck. Metal. Oh, that's badass. That's cool. That's really cool. And, oh... I know what these are. Oh, two packs of the rainbows? Dude, you're so awesome. You got me one that I can open. Very, very cool. I can open one and not open the other. Very nice. The rainbow deck. I've been wanting these. All right. Very awesome. So, Patrick, thank you so much. Now, this is the second time that Patrick has sent me cards, and I haven't done a full review of the cards that he sent me already. So I will need to get on that eventually. Actually, my cards are upstairs at the moment. I was showing them off to somebody online last night. One of my Skype students. One of my Skype students collects cards, and we were talking about this. Anyway, so Patrick, thank you so much. And I'm sure Tomoko will say thanks when she gets home. And Opie says thank you. And hope you have a Merry Christmas. And we'll talk to you soon. Don't let your meat loaf.